Okay, so this is a 1993 Ford Probe GT. It's an original engine, no turbo. You see the stock rims. I got pretty good tires on them though. Okay. Let's go ahead and give you a tour. That's the inside, by the way. See if we can show you the mileage. It's pretty decent. It's got Alpine sound all the way around. Dash cam. Show you guys the subs in a minute. Come on, how do I? Okay. Kind of get the idea. That is a K&N. Cold air intake. It's been modified. Fluids check out. That is a that's a Ford. It's an actual Ford battery, new Ford battery. That was a little expensive. Okay. Now we'll go ahead and show you the subwoofers. Oh yeah, this bait is awesome. Two kicker comp R. I think they do like 2400 watts or something like that. Some kind of incredible amount. Competition audio. You can see here. It's ported for performance. It's really good. And this would be the amplifier. Amplifier and the that is a, I forget what that is, but that's to help the amp keep up with juice. I'll show you the amp right now. It's actually 1200 watt. basically. And that that kicker capacitor, that helps the amp keep up, so the alternator doesn't wear out the alternator quite so much. Awesome surround sound. Unbelievable sound. So, but yeah, I mean, I could get probably $5,500 for this thing, especially if I put some rims on it. Put some rims on it, I could get $5,500 for it. That's for sure. Yeah, it's spectacular.